Millwall's gates were closed to all but members of the FA's investigating committee this morning as the hearing got underway. The five-man team heard evidence from club officials as well as the police following trouble at last month's match against Leeds. After being warned about their conduct earlier this year, Millwall face having their ground closed. The FA are now considering their verdict, but a decision isn't expected until next week.